Wednesday will be a windy and warm day, and then in the evening time, especially around dark or just thereafter, a lot of heavy rain and thunderstorms will move across the area. Could be an isolated storm that'll get severe in that line. Thursday looks nice, and then late Friday night and Saturday, another round of heavy rain and storms is in the forecast.